Hi friends, this is Harinaganan, Idu Moody. Today I am going to tell you guys about the notification relating to the post of stenotypist in Pandit Bhagwat Dayal Sharma University of Health Sciences, Haryana, and its terms and conditions, including the number of posts, qualification details, and last date for submission of applications, etc., through this video. To get more information relating to shorthand jobs, including dictations of both general and legal, and advanced outlines, please subscribe our channel. Let's start the topic. The Pandit Bhagwat Dayal Sharma University of Health Sciences, Rohtak, Haryana invites online applications on various posts, including the post of stenotypist and clerks, from eligible candidates through its portal only. The closing date for submission of online application is 12th November 2018. Up to 11:59 p.m. Posts are 40 in number. Educational qualification is graduate or postgraduate from a recognized university. Age limit should be between 22 to 40 years. The upper age relaxation is as per the government rules. Selection process contains written or screening test and interview. The date, schedule of written screening test or interview, whatever applicable, will be displayed on university website. No separate correspondence will be made in this regard. For more information, please visit the website of the said university. I will intimate more job informations to you through my future videos. Wishing you all the best. Thank you.